Yo, what's going on? I'm Storm today. Welcome back to another Fortnite video, and today I'm going to be going over the new update. Now, what they have brought today is actually the Burst SMG. This Burst Fire SMG packs a real punch in close quarters encounters. Now, this might be the replacement for the TAC SMG, I'm not 100% sure, but it really seems like it, because the TAC SMG was kind of like a burst, just shot really, really fast. Now, I'm going to be dropping it into creative. And then at the end of the video, you guys will be able to see the patch notes, because I don't want to just bombard you with patch notes just in the middle of a video. So if you want to just skip to the end of the video to see the patch notes, feel welcome to. Now, I'm not 100% sure what time it is going to pop up at, but it's going to pop up at approximately this time right here. Now, that might not be the time, because YouTube kind of shifts the video around, like my aimbot joke video. They increased it by a second, which isn't really that much, but, you know, that's besides the point. So let's get into creative, and I'm going to show off this new gun. Oh, yeah, so I've started the game, and I've already added in the guns. Now, this gun comes in the uncommon rarity and the rare rarity. Now, here are the stats. It does 24 damage, wow, 7.5 fire rate, 24 magazine size, and 2.4 reload time. Now, this might be the replacement for the compact SMG, actually. Because now that I think about it, it's like fire rate isn't like, because the TAC SMG is what, 13? No, 12? I can't remember. But onto the upgraded version, this does 25 damage, has a fire rate of 7.5, and magazine size of 24, and 2.2 reload time. Now, oh, that's actually really interesting. The rare version of this, the reload time. Actually, no, never mind. It's not interesting. Well, it's basically like the tactical assault rifle over here. As you guys can see, this does a reload time of 2.4, and this does a reload time of 2.2, while this has a reload time of 2.1, and this has a reload time of 2.0. So the blue one reloads faster than the green one. So basically, this gun headshot damage will do around 48, maybe even less, and this is how fast it shoots. Ah, so it's literally an actual burst. So that was the reloading. Let's actually focus on the reloading. Okay, that's pretty normal. Now let's test this. You can't really tell the difference between this shooting faster, reloading faster. Let's see. One, two. Yeah, you can tell it's much faster, but this has a ammo capacity of 24, and I believe this will be actually really good for in-game. It's just the fact that it's burst, so I would still probably take a drum gun over this, because I don't think it's close quarters, so its scope is small, so you most likely will always hit a shot. But once again, this is around like a 48 headshot. I'm just multiplying, and this would do 50, but it's not going to be exact, because Fortnite's not going to like overkill a SMG to the point where it does 50 damage every like headshot. You just go up to a kid, hit 3 headshots, and hit like a pump shot, and he'll die. But basically, that is the gun review, so I'm going to leave the gaming. Let's get onto the patch notes. Okay, guys, so the patch notes are going to pop up now. Okay, guys, so those were the patch notes. As you guys just saw, like I did, the suppressed SMG has sadly been vaulted, but the new SMG, which is the, I already forget, burst SMG, is meant to replace that, mainly because of the fact that it basically has all the qualities the suppressed SMG does, just not the suppress fact and the firing fact, but it has a high DPS and rarity, and basically you can use them close quarters, so it's basically just a replacement for the new vaulted suppressed SMG, and maybe even in some cases the old SMG, the TAC SMG, and maybe even the compact SMG. But basically that's all for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.